Okay, we're gonna jump here onto Blue Ridge Trail here. Excuse me, beautiful evening. Not a lot of people out and about this evening. It is, what we got? Monday, June 3rd, 2024. Accidentally trying to position my bell for the future here. Oh, I did not time that right. The land of 10,000 rocks. I would feel good if I only hit 6,000 of them. What a beautiful evening. Such a blessing to have these trails. So close to the house and easy to get to. Okay, I think I'm gonna hop off the bike here. I just can't seem to be able to find a good line. It is sketchy right here. I guess not hopping off and just dragging a foot works too. A little buggy today, some gnats. It's more humid. I've been up here 3 nights in a row. This is a little different. I actually have my windbreaker on here and a few more gnats. Definitely a little cooler and stickier in the air. Thank you. Okay, halfway down. A blind section here. More likelihood of somebody being at the bottom of this. So, a little more careful here. Hello. How you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Man, it's hard not to be good on a day like this, right?
Beautiful.
Yeah, I've been up here 3 days in a row.
Oh, really?
And man, it's awful nice. You have a good day? This is the funnest I've had on this in a while. Last couple times I've been down, I just didn't feel settled. I'm running a little lower air pressure. I think I was running too high lately. Decided to come down about 2 full pounds, and you wouldn't think it'd make that much of a difference, but. Bike seems to be more planted on the trail. Face full of gnats there. Must have been flying in formation. Heading for the senior citizen. Lots of water today. Too funny. It's weird how it varies. They're probably letting it out of the pond or something upstream. Wouldn't think it would vary that much naturally. Thank you. What a fun little run down Blue Ridge. Well, hope you have a blessed day. GoPro, stop recording.